कुछ बातों का मतलब, कुछ मतलब की बातें, क्या मतलब? नमस्कार, माय नेम इज गौरव प्रकाश, आई कम फ्रॉम द सिटी ऑफ गंगा जमुनी तहजीब लखनऊ. माय मैसेज टू ऑल द डायनेमिक एनर्जेटिक यूथ्स ऑफ अ कंट्री. Today's topic is tackling your inner enemies for a better tomorrow. When our thinking is clear, we can achieve success in any field. But in most of the cases, the negative qualities corrupt our minds and distracts us from achieving our goals. Only by being vigilant and aware, one can tackle those six hidden enemies inside you. Kama, lust. If you are motivated by lust, sooner or later, your downfall is assured. Krodh, anger. This is the greatest of enemies. When we get carried away by anger, we are like the fire which will burn everything around. So it's very essential to control your anger. Lobha, greed. This demands more attention than what we give it. When one becomes greedy, one starts demanding more than what is required. It starts destroying your natural path. I call it eroding of your soul. Moh, attachment. This is where the downfall begins. In order to tackle attachment, we need to develop detachment. And only then you can carry and perform out all your duties well. Madha, pride. When pride enters our mind, we lose humility. Arrogance sets in, then the downfall begins. Matsarya, jealousy. This is an emotion we often feel towards people who have achieved more than you have, which leads to frustration and loss of peace of mind. Have a control over your hidden enemies for a progressive life. Think about it.